that of the International Institute of Journalism. Construction work has already started in the new site, and my prayer and hope is that I will not pay the rent for this temporary Secretariat of Energy for 2012 and 2013. That is one of the legacies which I feel we leave as leaders of this union.
Okay, for our West African colleagues, today could be a special day, a message from their presidents.
Of course it is, but I also remember quite a number of our colleagues who have lost their lives. I also appreciate the difficulties, especially the issue of press freedom and freedom of expression that is now a very serious problem in some of the West African countries, precisely in Gambia, Guinea-Bissau, and quite a number of West African countries. We know the problems and we know the hazards and the difficulties and of course the challenges which some of our colleagues in these countries are going through. I want to encourage